Never stop the killing! Never!
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to offer you and your men $3,000 for every piece of Illusion delivered.
I'm a blood!
So that one's done. What's next? Oh, turn into Tiny Tina. I'll do something else first. Sure, I can kill that thing now. Am I able to teleport from here? I kind of want to say yes, but I'm not sure.
Yo, let's blow stuff up!
I'll come back to you, Tina.
Hey, yo, Lulu told me there's a train full of money comes around here. Sounds like a job for high explosives, am I right? Am I right? Yeah? Whatever. I got to go to the back. Get it.
Those miners you fought earlier were paid cash in exchange for iridium. Get to the station where their payroll train comes in, and we'll have ourselves a good old-fashioned train robbery.
Wow, really?
Bandits used this station to rob passing trains. You're gonna have to use it to steal the bandits' payroll. Gotta love the irony. Use Tina's dynamite to blast the exit gate and block the tracks.
Boom!
I'm dead here.
Circle of life!
That was retarded and weird.
Received. Payroll train dispatched.
Shipment onto the train.
Better idea. Put the rest of Tina's explosives on those safes and watch the fireworks. That was awesome.
Conductor distress signal received. Dispatching troops to payroll train number 627.
Get back to Tina whenever you're done dealing with those Hyperion reinforcements, Killer. Good job all around.
Oh, wrong way. Nope. That's a big bowl of nopes. Then again. Invisible wall.
When you made it rain, I was like, damn.
Next on the list, let's go with fuck Marcus. Yeah, let's go with Slap Happy.
Yeah. out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Again, not a single cut ride anywhere.
Success.